Okay, YouTube. These seven cockbirds, they've been out for 6 hours today, but they landed themselves. So they're spoilt. They're spoilt anyway. They do what they want. And just fed them up. Just put them out on the trap board, really. They're too young to go in the cage, because if I go up there, I can't catch them. So I just had the hen birds out. Got the hen birds in. Hen birds are here. Hen birds have some food. I put the youngs out on the trap board. Just so they go have a first look at the light, really. These are the F1s, two F1s, two prints, and two blacks. Come on. Come on. They're feeding themselves, but they still want more grub. But they've got plenty of food. Just babies, aren't they? Crying for mummy. DK droppers are out, but they've had too much food, so I don't know if I'm going to get them in tonight. But got two new young babies in there. She's got two eggs. The blue hen, she's got two eggs, and the F1s, they've got two more eggs. Got two youngers under there, two eggs, and two more eggs under there. I think I might leave it at that for this round, for young birds. Young bears on the trap at night. Look at them having a good look around. Thinking, what the heck is going on? So, yeah, 20 to 7 on Sunday. Sunday the 12th. Right, I better go and try and get these droppers in. Trying to get another rig out of that one, but she won't bloody lie.